Repairing a MacBook Pro liquid spill. You need to remove any remaining liquid as quick as possible. People often think a rice bag will remove all the liquid spilt inside a device, but the truth is that trick is only good for fresh water, and even then it doesn't clear all the liquid underneath the microchip. This MacBook had milk inside drying for 3 months before weird lines started appearing across the screen, at which point the owner turned off the machine before any more damage occurred. First, I'll take off the rear panel by removing 7 small screws and 3 long ones. There are 2 ventilator fans, each one has 3 screws and 1 lift-up cable connector. Now repeat the same procedure for the other fan. Unplug the battery, I should have done this one first. Disconnect the LVDS cable by lifting the lever and sliding the connector backwards. Lift off the Wi-Fi connector. Lift the DVD drive cable connector. Lift off the right speaker connector. Now the same for the hard drive cable connector. Lift up the battery light indicator. Take off the 2 keyboard connector guard screws and remove the guard. Pull back the keyboard connector cover and lift up the lever and then slide the cable out. And then remove the neighboring trackpad connector. Now disconnect the EyeSight camera by pulling it backwards. Remove the keyboard backlight by lifting the lever and sliding the connector backwards. Now remove the 7 Torx screws holding the logic board. They are size T6. They are located here. Lift up the logic board as shown. There is a microphone connector hidden underneath which needs to be disconnected, but this normally comes off by just lifting the board. Now unplug the DC power connector in the corner. I also removed the speaker on the rear side. It has 2 screws and 1 lift-up cable connector. The cleaning procedure in this video is virtually the same for any electronic circuit board. Brush off any dust with a soft brush. The milk on this board came in via the side ports and then onto the main logic board. Now to apply some isopropyl alcohol to the area on the board that has signs of liquid damage. Mine came in a spray can, but it is more controllable in a small spray bottle. The isopropyl alcohol should be applied with a soft toothbrush or using cotton buds. Take your time to remove all the dried liquid. The alcohol dries rapidly, but avoid getting any on the speakers, screen or battery. If you see any green or brown on the components on the logic board, then there is bad corrosion, meaning the logic board will need to have the affected components replaced or a new logic board will be required. Now for the reassembly, which is everything in reverse. The only tricky part is plugging in the microphone as the cable is super short. This MacBook fully recovered after the cleaning procedure, so the owner got lucky. The model repaired here is a MacBook Pro 15-inch A1286, but there are other videos out there showing you how to disassemble the specific model. Just make a quick search online. Good luck, and remember, it isn't that difficult taking apart a MacBook and then reassembling it. If the video was useful, please consider giving it a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.